types of jaws. So let's first discuss about the what is the function of jaw. The main function of jaw is to clamp the workpiece from internally or externally in a chuck. Like we have one chuck available with number of jaws. In this figure, the chuck have four number of jaws. So we can call this chuck as a four jaw chuck. Now let's see if we have a component which we need to clamp the workpiece externally. So we can fix it over here. And if we have a hollow circular workpiece, we can easily mount it with this using of jaws by internally clamping. Now let's see the main types of jaws. There are a hard jaw available and one is a soft jaw. Now what is the hard jaw? If this type of design, which is known as a serration, is available in jaws, then it known as a hard jaw. And like if another figure is for a more clearer, so this serration design, which is available in any kind of jaw, that jaw is normally known as a hard jaw. Now so a soft jaw, so if there is no any kind of serration or impression is available on jaws, in any side of jaws, then it is known as a soft jaw. So the one example of jaw, like here, if we have a we need to finish our component in turning, so we can easily mount the workpiece on our available jaws, which we can easily control, or we can easily turning our jaws for our further accuracies. Like now let's discuss the some difference between soft jaw and hard jaws. Like a soft jaw, which is easily machined, but the hard jaw, which can't be machined, because its reason is let's discuss in another form. Like for it is for a specific diameter or component. Like this jaw is made for a specific purpose, and a number of mass production can be done by using a soft jaw. Due to the jaws are accurate well for a particular dimension or diameter. Now let's see for hard jaw. For a various diameters of component, it can be available. So the hard jaw is used for number of various diameters for clamping of various diameter. Now a soft jaw is used for mass production. If we have a number of components with same diameter, we can easily clamp it in our chuck with using a jaw, with using a particular jaw. But if we have a hard jaw, it is not for specified component. We can easily clamp or hold the number of component which have a various diameter. And let's see, a soft jaw, we can make it as per requirement. We can use our jaws as per requirement. Like we can do the turning operation for removing some material, and we can easily made as per our requirement to clamp a specified diametrical component. But in hard jaw, we cannot turn or chamfer it, because it is made from high steel, or can say hard material. Now the soft jaw, it has a accuracy is very high, but using of hard jaw, the accuracy is low. So diametrical values are coming is very low compared to soft jaw, because soft jaw is, we can easily made it by using a turning operation for a specific task or specific purpose. The soft jaw is made from soft material like mild steel and aluminium, where the hard jaw is made from hard material, and because the material is with some heat treatment, so it cannot be easily chamfered, or we cannot easily use the turning operation for making a hard jaw. So that's are the main difference from hard jaw and soft jaw. The main difference of hard jaw, this type of serration is available, so we can easily mount any type of diameter of component. But in soft jaw, we can easily machined as per our requirement, and we can easily specify type of diameter of component in our chuck. So these are the main difference of hard jaw and soft jaw.